Easily remove moisture from walls and closets with this easy recipe. First, take a container and add 4 ounces of white rice, followed by adding 3 tablespoons of common salt. Also add 15 drops of flavored oil of the brand you prefer. Finally, mix very well to integrate. Place this where you know there is moisture and it will take care of removing it and giving it a rich aroma. Subscribe for more tips.